God damn it.
I know, but like...
Oh, God damn it. This is a weak run for one crab.
These damn crabs. I've seen times like these, though.
Tough time.
Tough time.
The crabs know that the environment and the economy is both polluted.
Right now, you just gotta persevere.
Overcome.
The crab will come.
The crab know that the Gulf is polluted, and they know that the environment's polluted, and that makes them not hungry.
Unhungry crab.
I know, Adam.
The crab said you're basically fucked.
They're pretty much depressed. It's a great depression for fishing right now.
We need to give the crab some, like, Ativan? I don't know.
We can give the crab an stimulus package.
A stimulus package for the crab?
We'll bail them out.
We're going to bail some crab out here.
We'll be happy.
Like to be bailing some crab.
Come on, crab.
Not doing a whole lot of bailing.
Here we go. One crab coming up.
One crab lake.
Come on.
One crab river.
It's a one crab run. That's a tough way to make a living.
We might live back home without making a profit.
By profit, I mean.
There you go.
That's cheaper.
Look at that.
That's crab.
That's what we do.
That's how it's done.
It's only two crab, but
two crab won't feed us for long.
They're $49.99 each. You can order them now for three easy installments. Or.
I think you just listen to the Smashing Pumpkins playing behind us.
Yeah.
Almost cracked.
Krabby cake. Krabby patties.
Stick around for the cinnamon challenge afterwards.
On salvia.
On salvia. A salvia cinnamon challenge.
The salvia cinnamon trout line challenge.
Guaranteed winner. You got smoked salvia, eat cinnamon, and haul yourself up on a trout line.
And then chop 20 cookies. You gotta crab a whole entire line.
Cuckoo nuts.
On salvia. Here we go. It's the chain.
Thanks. I'm better.
There you go. You shoot it.
I don't think.
Show us our winning. Our two crabs.
Yeah.
And then our real crab. The real catch of the day.
Damn crab.
Yay.
Crab.